And police say Cavalcante is considered dangerous. They add that he's quite elusive and pretty skilled at hiding from police, that in his native Brazil, he hid in the jungle to avoid a murder arrest. Those same skills likely helping him here in Pennsylvania.